Yeah, so there is this guy there called Ragnar Lothbrok.
Snack the poetry.
Ragnar the furry pants. Now that's what it means. Actually. Well, he used to be a very famous guy back in the days. And that's why there are so many stories and poems about him. And of course, one of the most famous ones is from a time he's thrown into a pit of snakes. And of course, like any brave Viking, he did some poetry while he was there to kill time. And I'll do that poetry for you now. This is Ormagardskvedi, or Snake Poetry.
Amor.